Just as Secretary Menardo Guevara says it's time for Filipinos to move on from the case of U.S. Marine Joseph Scott Pemberton. Guevara on Friday, September 11, says President Rodrigo Duterte has already explained why he granted the soldier absolute pardon, making it the end of the story. Guevara says, quote, "My sentiments are irrelevant. I defer to the personal judgments of the president on matters within his constitutional prerogative." Pemberton is in the process of being released from his special detention facility at the Philippine military headquarters, Camp Aguinaldo, and deported to the U.S. Friday afternoon. Pemberton was convicted of homicide for killing transgender woman Jennifer Laude. He had only served 6 of his 10-year sentence when Duterte granted him absolute pardon. The Department of Justice and the Office of the Solicitor General earlier opposed Pemberton's early release under the good conduct time allowance, but their work was overruled by Duterte's snap decision.